Oh, looking good on the outside.
Right.
But on the inside,
right,
we toe up from the floor. Come on. But God sees you wherever you are. I wouldn't come in this setting and not get what I needed from the Lord tonight. Some of you have been saying, I've been waiting on the Lord, but the Lord is waiting on you. I'm going to do it one more time as I feel the Holy Spirit there. There's a few of you here tonight. You didn't come for no show for real. You didn't come to see what Pastor Scallion had on or what they were going to sing, but you came because you needed to get in touch with God. You didn't know if it was going to come through us or another group, but you need God to do something for you. I don't want to miss this moment. If you need God to do something in your life, I want you to believe Him for it even right now. The Bible says that the just shall live by faith. You don't have to see how He's going to do it. Some of the preachers say you got to trust Him even when you can't trust Him. But for those of you, it may just be two of us in here that really need God to do something in your life. I want you to put that thing on your mind. I want you to give it to the Lord tonight. I want to minister to your spirit. I'm not just singing another song, but this song is prophetic for this season. Better days are coming for your life.
Yes, sir.
Is there anybody that believes that in this room?
Yes, sir.
You have cried long enough. You have prayed long enough. But you believe that better days are coming.
Yeah.
I want to sing this to you one more time. Fellas, y'all come over here with me. Trying to tell this whole section. I feel the old church.